one double here.
And he will, to be crowned Premier League champion for the fourth time. A premier performance from the world number one, leaving everyone in no doubt that he is still the main man on planet darts.
In case. Here we go.
The tension is unbearable.
Well, he took a fabulous 1-4-1 out early on in the day. Not this time. Well, Michael Smith. He's walking around the back of the stage like an expectant father.
Well, here we go. The biggest moment of his career. The biggest dart of his life. Oh, and he falls to his knees. He's missed five match darts. James Wade will clean up. And James Wade makes it back-to-back TV titles. It's absolute heartbreak. Heartbreak. Michael Smith.
And he will have at least three more match darts. He's missed one.
100.
Michael, but now 32. He's got three in hand at his favourite double. And for the third time, Michael van Gerwen is crowned King of Darts. But boy, Michael Smith made him battle all the way. The most brilliant and talented player of his generation. But it still needs Michael Smith to produce a magical three-figure checkout, 42. Which he couldn't do, and Rob Cross knows the chances are going to keep on coming.
Yeah, and at this point of nervousness, the one becomes a big shaky dart as well.
He finds it right in the center. To leave two darts, a double four to win the World Match Play Championship for the first time. Rob Cross joins the greats of the game who've won the match play and the World Championship. Phil Taylor, Michael van Gerwen, and Gary.
Score the match. One high, second low, huge dart. He's missed it. Oh no! Oh no! And now Peter Wright.
I can't believe it. Cannot believe it.
Yes, it's there. The world champion is now the Masters champion, and he gets away with it. Michael Smith will be
one remains, and that is Peter Wright. Peter Wright is the champion of the world for the second time.
Ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for.
At 146. Can't finish now, and so it's all 32. In Noppert's hands.
Danny Tops 14.
To make it a night of misery for Michael Smith. And he's done it! Danny Noppert has the UK Open title, and Michael Smith.
Will he be back? Michael Smith has made a terrible mess of it. And Ross Smith here. For some huge darting history. And Ross Smith is a major winner. Ross Smith rewrites the history books. There is
we'll be right back. had an opportunity to get even better, and he tried to press it a bit, and he only got the 56.
Oh, here we go, treble 18. I thought he might switch to leave something more manageable, but he likes double 15, so the maximum would have left 30, double 15. He's left 70. Ooh. Colin, all of them?
Maximum leaves double 4.
He does, and he has, John. To stay in the Grand Slam of Darts, and he does so with absolute nonchalance. He now needs to win two consecutive legs of darts to beat Joe Cullen. Cullen one away still, on the hill, and looking down from the hill at Michael Smith.
The first one hitting a big treble.
And he's going at it again here, the bully boy. He's flying!
And this match just took another turn.
Throwing his best darts with his back firmly pressed up against the wall.
Well, now it's Cullen with his back pressed to the wall. Even though he has a one-leg lead, it's Smith with everything going.
And the crowd now right behind Michael Smith in an absolute frenzy, knowing that the bully boy is two darts away from levelling the match and having the darts in the decider. This is epic stuff at the Grand Slam. Tops for Michael Smith. He's done it. He's leveled the match.
And what a cut.
He's going into the final round of a heavyweight contest. Smith has the darts. And he's going to use them, even the loose.
Well, you like the setup from 176.
He likes it now, John. To leave 76 after a dozen darts in a deciding leg is worth much gold.
He needs two big trebles. He's got one. He's got two. He's greedy. He's down to 64, and all the pressure now to Smith.
Is it two darts, a double, or one? Just the one. Tops it is. Michael Smith, the man they brand a butler, has just run off the last three legs to win a nail-biting quarterfinal.
Unlike some sports, darts, you cannot play for time. You have to cross the line, and that can be a real chore at times, but Michael Smith has bought himself so much time, you feel it's going to happen sooner rather than later.
15. Yeah, just not Michael happening for Nathan. 56.
And it may be this soon. The emotion. The emotion from Michael Smith after nine finals, eight of them losing. Michael Smith is now a major champion. Michael Smith has the right to hold aloft the Eric Bristow Trophy.
Throw in this set if he wants to level up the World Championship final. Michael van Gerwen isn't in any mood to give him a sniff.
Yeah, the combination finishing in this game is going to be key. You can tell by the way they're scoring, there may be nothing in it. They may both be on nines. Michael may miss and Michael may hit. They're both on nines. They're both on a nine. This is insane. Come on now.
Wow, the World Championship final. Michael van Gerwen is on a nine darter in the World Final and just misses double 12. Over to you, Michael Smith.
One man misses. Does the other man get? I've never seen the like. Yes! Double 12! That is the most amazing leg of darts you will ever see in your life! I can't speak!
Absolutely unbelievable! The crowd are going berserk! Michael Smith makes more history in the World Final, but that is simply the best leg of darts! Smith has the darts to throw for the World Championship.
Well, what a way to wrap up the match that could be. Please. Yes.
This.
It's on.
Is incredible. We are witnessing one of the great performances on the Ali Pali stage.
I do feel a little greedy now, but what a moment.
He has left 32 after 9 to be crowned the champion of the world. Is this it? He was born to be a world champion, and he has filled his darting destiny. Michael Smith has fulfilled his dreams. Michael Smith is the champion of the world. Michael Smith has done it. What a final. What a performance. The man from St. Helens always believed he was born to win it. He always knew he was going to win it. And he has won it through all the heartache that he's suffered. The heartache tonight is Michael van Gerwen's.
A two-time World Series title winner, the winner of the Grand Slam. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the world number one and the newly crowned champion of the world.